few days before, I realized that always when I'm going sex, some part of me, I felt guilty. Like I'm betrayed my spiritual part or something. So one way is good because I'm not go deep. And another way is bad that I'm divided in two parts. One is wants to enjoy fully and something not let me to go. So can you say, is it wrong feeling? Shouldn't be like this? I should be total in that?
No, should be total. And I say everything should be total. But together we should be aware. Not totally, fully unaware. Very. Like not forget yourself. Then okay. Awareness means what I do this thing, I do everything, but remember myself, be with myself also, and doing things also. Then, and no need to make guilty about it. Should not be guilt. Just, but only check. You, if you go anything you do unaware, you will be painful after. Means, it is not things you don't do things. You make awareness more. Go in this type. Okay, I do more positive. I be more high, more alert, more aware. And then you can cross this pain also. If awareness is very strong, no problem. And if awareness very strong, you no need anything. Automatic it will happen. Automatic you no want anything. Yeah, you are joyful. Why you want? Automatic. Why you going in sex? For joy. Why you looking or talking with somebody or be with somebody for what? Be joyful. If you are joyful already, automatic no need. Anybody coming, so very okay. No coming, more okay. I'm enjoying myself. If you be, I say go more awareness and enjoy this. And things also, whatever coming, whatever is need, you do. You go for it. It is not against the spirituality. Spirituality means only be more alert, more aware. Things, don't leave the things. Be normal life, natural life. What work would happen, do work. Family work, office work, with whom you be, but be more aware. Awareness is coming, then everything release. You do everything, but no affected. You will be away from everything. But is there, but inside no touched. This is. So need more, be more aware. If you can't be more aware and see you feeling more down after, so avoid little bit. First be aware, then go start it. Then do start. Then check your awareness. Sex is very good to check your awareness. How much aware you are. You are aware really or finished? Your meditation is checking. Check. Woman come, check your meditation. Go in market, go in work, check your meditation. You can check everything, everywhere, with everything. If anything may shake you, your shaking start, means awareness is not there, not strong enough. So be more aware. Any challenge coming, no go run away from challenge. Be more stand there, more alert. Otherwise you never will be cross these things. This thing always more than you. And we have this power inside. Man has so much power. If you wake up your power, you can be everything. No anything bigger than you. Everything down. You are the most powerful, supreme power. But you have to wake up, get up. Then no anything bigger than you. You will be not afraid with anything. You not very confidence will happen. You can, everything is under me. I can cross everything. I can do everything. No anything bigger from me. I'm no. You will be no fear with anything. So then, okay. But you have to wake up your light, wake up your power. You know, then everything is smart. And we have, man has, woman has this power. No anything biggest, bigger than you. In whole universe, you are the biggest one. Only you have to wake up. Bas. So okay, we finish now. Put music. We enjoy the mantra, Shivoham. Shivoham mantra means be Shiva. Be conscious. Shiva means consciousness. Shivoham. Ham means us, we. We are the Shiva. We are the Shiva. We are the consciousness. Just remember.